respect to him, but, you know, on one hand, he didn't really come to win. He came to, I think, get lucky. Like, he wants to hold and make it ugly and then hope he catches you with something big. And you got to learn how to fight those kind of guys. It's not always going to be a spectacular performance, but a win is a win. And I feel like I did great being on 14 months, and I'm happy to be back.
You sound